They asked me what I wanna be, and I said rich forever, wealthy with no fucking meaning. Well, maybe this is better. Jewelry and cars, right? Nasty bras, we all wanna live a star's life. But what is it all like? With no clue, we still chase it blindfolded, eyes wide open. Still can't see it, our minds molded by the ignorance. So focus on catching up and fitting in, we missing out on real life. Imagine where our visions went. How did we go from little kids wanting to be teachers and nurses to dope boys and strippers with no purpose? Now our public schools are worthless and this medicine ain't certain. And we're terrified of our neighborhood, keep looking out our curtains. They ask me what I wanna be, and I say rich forever. Too many problems, I know money can make my issues better. Birds falling from the sky and we just carry on. We flip the BET and watch the game marathon. I guess it's better than watching Bill O'Reilly. We get these racist cowards, too much power, they pollute us, we allow it. Rent raising, so our nice home, we moving out. They got us in the ghetto crowded, nothing we could do about it. So it seems, but slowly dreams become reality. So what you seen was you if you believe. Cause lil mama talk with some respect, don't be a bitch forever. She said her man left her just to treat his mistress better. When he was locked up, she kept all of his shit together. Wrote him every week, put lipstick on and kissed his letters. They had a life, they had a bond and two kids together. She wanted to be his heart, his wife, wanted to live together. Now she's broke, you pray her don't have her living better. What she wants to be, and she said rich forever. I thought she would have said a good mother, but this bad world took all of her good from her. So now it's ass shots and club nights, a bunch of one night stands, no love life. Revenge sex with his close friends. Her mind state is so closed in. How does the root of all evil make us smile, make us feel more alive? I know it might take a while for me to free myself from every addiction. All the sins, it's like we're living right, I'm losing. It's not adding to my wins. I even asked my girl to look around the room and try to picture better. Now would you rather have this for life or be rich forever? With no reply, she just laughed back, hung her head and asked me what made me ask that. Good liquor, good fortune, and good wealth. Whatever happened to good morning and good health? Whatever happened to good books that could help? Good families, good knowledge of oneself. This is who I always wanted to be, but now I'm terrified of being me. Prisoner of myself, trapped in me forever. Ask me what I wanna be now, I tell you free forever. Hey.